28-year-old Stephanie Haukved has been charged with unauthorized use of personal identifying information in Grand Forks District Court. According to court documents, she allegedly used her parents' credit cards to rack up purchases in excess of $2,100. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.